He says he suffers from waswas during prayer, reciting the Quran. You have to ignore this. And the more difficult it is for you to pronounce the Quran and you struggle with it, the double the reward you get, inshallah. So ignore this. Try to focus on doing a good job. Try to practice after salat, and inshallah, you'll be doing well. Sumayya.